It'll be 10 years in prison for a former caregiver who stole hundreds of thousands of dollars from an elderly woman. Susan Chen was sentenced in state court today for selling 85-year-old Catherine Ganeco's family home for more than $630,000 and keeping most of the profits for herself. The victim was in court for the sentencing.
Yeah, the past few years was difficult. I mean, you know, I went through a lot, and, you know, especially when she said that she was going to take me.
Yes, we're very pleased with the court sentence. We think that this sort of sentence will send a strong message to others who would contemplate targeting vulnerable seniors for fraud.
I think under circumstances of this case in particular, it's unjustified. Ms. Chin had no prior criminal history whatsoever.
The judge ordered Susan Chin into custody to immediately begin serving her prison sentence.